All right, we're going to go ahead and do a few of these. This one is asking in terms of r. Well, I have 3 of my 4 thirds pi r cubed, which gives me 4 pi r cubed. And that is of the spheres. And then I'm looking for the volume of the can, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 r high. And the volume is pi r squared times the height, which gives us 6 pi r cubed. And hopefully you recognize these are identical. So I have 6 of them minus 4 of them, which really simply gives me 2 of them.